What's up, gang, and welcome back to the channel. It is your girl Brittany, and we are back with another video. And if you can tell by the big orange packaging that's next to me, you already know what we coming with. If you all are not already sold on the whole Temu thing, baby, we're back because we got to reinforce it. We got to let you know what Temu is coming like, okay? Because they're coming. First, you guys, I want to start by saying Temu offers so many products for you all. They have literally everything. I told you that before. They offer so many products for you all. Beauty, fashion, household, pets, kids, clothing, men's, women, toddlers, kids, like everything. They literally offer so many different products. When I tell y'all, like, it's comparable to Amazon or even your local dollar store, okay? Because they got everything, okay? This is a great alternative to Amazon and to your local dollar store. Like, you don't have to go there anymore. We got Temu. So first of all, I want to thank Temu for sponsoring today's video. Thank you all so much. I literally love this brand. I love this company. I love everything they have going because they just have everything that your girl needs. Everything, like the shopping experience on Temu is amazing. Like I can just browse. It's set up where you go to your category and they just have so many different products. They're going to show you everything that this category has to offer. I actually love shopping on Temu because it's just a wide range of the variety is there, and I am living for it. I'm living for it, you guys. So I definitely want to encourage you all to download the Temu app because the app it just makes everything a lot more easier for you all. You can see your balance as you go. You can see what's in your cart. It's all just right there, and it makes the shopping experience fun. Like, the app makes the shopping experience even more fun. So I definitely encourage you all to download that app today. Go check it out. Y'all know I got a code for y'all. And I want y'all to use it, okay? Also, if you are new to Temu, I have a code that I'm going to list right here where you can get $100 of coupons. And for the people who already been hooked, don't worry. I got y'all also. We got another code that you can search for right here. Search for this code right here. And you can also get $100 worth of coupons. We love to save some coins. So definitely make sure you all are using those links down below in the description box so that we can get all the savings that we can get. We can see all of these products that Temu has to offer. I don't want y'all to sleep on them. I don't want y'all to sleep on Temu because they are coming. They are new, they are coming, and they are ready to work, baby. They're ready to work. They are getting your products out to you quickly. And you see, when you get home and you see these orange packages on your steps, you already gonna know that Temu has delivered. Like, I'm literally, when I saw these packages on my steps, I was literally so happy. I'm like, oh, my stuff is here. And you're gonna know because they are coming with the packaging. They are coming. You're gonna know it's your Temu packages because they have their nice, beautiful orange package. I can't show y'all too much because my address on here. I don't need y'all doing crazy stuff like zooming in. But yeah, you're going to see a nice orange packaging here. They might send it to you in a nice plastic wrap or even a box, okay? Depending on what your items are. So you're going to know when your Temu products arrive because they are coming bold. Orange is such a beautiful color. Check me out. I love orange. And I love their packaging. And they make sure they're going to stuff it. Your package is going to be stuffed, okay? You're going to pull out all them goodies that you only spent a few coins on. You're not even going to be upset. Like, you're going to be like, I got this big old package for that little bit of money. Yes, ma'am, you did. They are coming with all the affordable prices, the good quality items, and some amazing coupons. Like, what is there to talk about? everything, okay? We're about to talk about everything that your girl got in these packages right here, okay? And I also wanna mention that they do have free shipping, free returns. You can use all major credit and debit cards, and they also offer the pay later option. You know, your Klarna and all that good stuff. They offer it. They offer it. So, what are you waiting on? We're ready to get into these packages, you guys, and I want you all to see what your girl is talking about. When I say that they got what you need, they got what you need. They got what you need. You looking for something? They got it indeed. Temu is coming. They up and running. Yeah, y'all get the rest. We better get into these packages, y'all. So we're gonna start with the one that we got right here first. I'm gonna go ahead and get my scissors. I got my scissors. Where are my scissors? Where are my scissors? Where I lost my scissors. Hold on. Yeah, I was sitting on the scissors. All right, we gotta get into this package, y'all. Let's see what we got inside. Be careful. Be careful, because you got a lot of stuff up in here, okay? It's a lot of stuff up in here. So don't be cutting stuff open trying to get up in this package. All right, y'all. So I got the first package open, and we're about to see what's all inside, y'all. I was having a great old time on Temu, okay? I was having a great old time. I was like, ooh, I want this, I want that. They got all of that. I said that twice, but it's okay. Because they got it, okay? So let's start right here in the back. Y'all, it's going to be so much variety, okay? It's going to be so much variety. We're not in one lane right now because it ain't no lane on Temu. They got it all. All right, y'all. So the first things that we have here. Sorry if it's a little loud. But as y'all see, everything is packaged very nicely. Right here, we got some little scrubbers, y'all. Like, your girl needed some scrubbers. The scrub pans and stuff. You know how you get your pans and stuff, and they just start. You be cooking, because y'all know your girl be cooking. So, the pans be getting a little, you know, they be getting a little dark at the bottoms and stuff. So, we got our scrubbers, y'all. We're going to use these scrubbers to scrub the heck out of our pans. Get these things nice and clean. And your girl got a 2-pack, so we in there. The next thing that I have here is something that I got for the kids. It's called a balloon ball. Y'all, this thing is going to like get so big, and they're gonna have a great time with it. It's gonna be like a ball. Like, it's a ball. It's a ball. I'm ready for them to play with this. Like, it's summertime now, and I feel like this will be so fun for them. So I'm excited. It says you can throw it, catch it, bounce it, squeeze it. Reusable and portable. The kids are going to love this. And it inflates up to 5 times. So, yeah, y'all. This is going to be fun for the kids to use. And y'all know all my picks are going to be listed down below in the description box. So if you see anything that you're interested in while I'm going through all these items, definitely make sure you check down below for my picks. You're going to see all the stuff that I picked, and you'll be able to pick those items yourself. If you see anything you want, go get it, because I'm leaving it right down below in your description box for you, okay? Okay. Y'all, look how great their packaging is, though. Like, baby, it's coming. They got the label. It's labeled, okay? You're going to know. Temu. You're going to know. We have some kitchen goodies. So, y'all, we have right here. These is like, you know, when you got those pots that are hot. You got those hot pots. And you try not to burn your fingers, because our fingers are, our skin is precious. So, we don't want to burn our skin up. We got these little grippers right here. You don't got to put the whole oven mitt on no more. You got these little grippers. You can get your pot by the handle. And I got 2. Well, actually, these come as 2. This comes as a set. This comes as a set. I got 2 right here. Look at these. I got two. I can pick my pots up and take them to drain my water or whatever I'm doing, you guys. You don't gotta put the whole oven mitt on anymore. And I got them in this color and this color as well. Super cute. We also have us a cute little brush here that we can do our dishes with. You can also put your detergent, or what is it called? Your soap, your dish soap in here right here. Push the button down and it will release and you can scrub your dishes. I'm a nails girl. If y'all are like me, we got our nails and we're not trying to mess up our nails. We're not trying to put our hands all up in there and stuff like that. You got your little and you can do your dishes just like this. This is so cute, so little. It's just so, ooh. I'm doing the dishes. I'm gonna be looking cute doing the dishes. I love this. Also went ahead and grabbed two of these. Let me show you what it looks like. These are for like our other scrubbers, you know, your other scrubbers that you can get. You can have it, it has like a nice little sticky base to it. You can stick it to the side of your sink area and you can hold your scrubbers and stuff in here. Like, this is so convenient. You know, you don't want to just have your scrubbers like lay all on top of the sink and stuff. You know, you want to have a spot for them. This is the spot and it's so cute. It's like, it just put it right there on the side of your sink and put your brush right there, put your scrub right there. Like I said, I do have two of these, so that'll be perfect. Okay, so this right here, oh y'all, I'm so excited about this. This here is a sealer. Like, baby, this is a sealer. Can y'all see this? We can seal everything back. You know how your kids leave the chips open and they be going stale and stuff? Like, this right here, once you open something and you wanted to seal it back up so it won't be getting stale, look at this. And it's so cute. It's pink. You can go through and you can seal. I don't want to push it down because I don't know what it's going to do. But you can go and seal your bags back up. Like, I'm so excited to use this. I can't wait till them kids open some chips up and now finish them so I can seal it back up. Yes, ma'am. All right, so if you know me, you know your girl love candles. I love a good smell going on up in the house. And y'all, look what I got. Look what I got. Your girl got a USB lighter. Look at this. I cannot wait to try this out. You'll charge it up. Charge it up. When I use this, y'all, I'm going to show y'all. I'm so excited to use this. I'm going to go ahead and charge it up so that I can light me a candle tonight, baby, because I want to see. You're supposed to be able to just put it right there and it's going to light your candle up. I'm excited. You know, some people don't be knowing how to use a lighter for real. So, baby, you don't got to know how to use a lighter for real no more. I don't know why people don't know how to use lighters, but, you know, just like flicking it. But, baby, this making our life easier. We got a USB lighter. It's going to be lit. We can always use in this house because we like to eat. It's some flossies. We love the flossies. Yeah, Timo got flossies for you. Y'all, my dog trying to see what I got for him up in here. So I'm so excited to use these next things here. These are some, basically like some reward cards, punch cards for your kids. Like, I'm so excited to use these and try these out. I hope they're going to be excited. You know, kids get excited about the smallest things. Can y'all see that? Can y'all see it? Let me bring y'all closer. Like, kids get excited about the smallest things. So, this right here, it won't focus. You know what? I know why it won't focus. The plastic. I'll take one out for you all to see. But yeah, I'm finna get they butts with these cards. I'm finna get them with these cards. So they have so many different styles and designs that you can choose from. But it is basically a punch card for your child. You reward them. You put this card belongs to, and you know, I'm put my child name on it. And 10 punches equal. And you will put whatever the reward is. And once they get their 10 punches here, then they will get the reward that's on the card. I'm excited for this, baby. We finna get them doing some chores. You feel me? They finna be doing some chores. But they're gonna get rewarded. They're gonna get rewarded after. Because it's summertime, you know, you like to have your cute little drinks and whatnot. And you're gonna need some straws. Yes, Temu has your straws. The cute little flexible straws here. I got how many in here? 100 piece set for literally coins. Coins. Check my link down below to see if I'm lying, okay? We got straws for the whole summer. Guests come over. They want a cute little drink. I got you. And I'm going to put your little cute little straw in there. Got it. All right, you guys. Yeah, I know I be in the kitchen. So I did get a lot of kitchen stuff because your girl be in the kitchen. So I needed me a nice pair of tongs. Like I said, I usually go to the Dollar Tree for my tongs, and they really don't be reliable. But Temu had some stainless steel tongs, strong, durable tongs. Like, we're going to be using these tongs, okay? Hopefully, I can find them, because he going to be on this grill this summer, whether he know it or not. He's going to be on this grill. So, he better not be just taking my tongs, and I can't find them. But we got our tongs here. Can't wait to use these. I can't wait to use all my stuff, y'all. Like, when I tell y'all, when a Temu package arrives to your house, you're going to be so excited. Like, it's going to be like Christmas. It's going to be like Christmas for you. Y'all, look at this. I found this just browsing through Temu. Like, that's the thing. Like, you don't even know what you're going on Temu for. That's why I want y'all to just download the app, check their site, and just go and see. Because you're just going to find so many things that, like, oh, I want this. I want this. And it's not going to hurt your pockets to get it. So, you might as well get it. So, this is one of the things that I got, y'all. You know, they have a lot of stuff that you ain't even know you need it until you see it. Yeah, that's how they running. This right here is like a strainer. So, like, you know how you be cooking stuff? Look at it. So, it has the strainer side on one side. You know, like if you eat some soup or whatever you want, or you trying to taste test something, or, you know, you're just trying to get the juices out, but you want to keep your substance in there. You got a strainer on this side here. To strain it out, and then you got your other side, like, that you can pour. It has like a pouring side. You see the little that right there? Perfect. I'm so excited. Like, I'm gonna get in the kitchen because your girl excited to use her new kitchen supplies. I got kitchen. Watch. Just keep waiting. Just keep watching the haul. So I know I was kind of talking to y'all about washing dishes earlier, but I ain't gonna lie. I don't really wash dishes that much. But my husband does, okay? My husband does the dishes. I ain't gonna lie. But I got him a nice little strainer. You know how sometimes you get the little metal ones and it be doing too much. Like plastic dish stoppers, like, or water stoppers. The things you put in the sink. Some plastic ones. Look at this. Cute blue color. I love it. Y'all. I'm excited for this too. Like, I'm excited. I'm excited for everything inside of these packages, okay? I'm excited about all of it. This right here is a meat chopper. A meat chopper. You ain't got to beat your meat up with your spoon and your fork no more. With your little spatula. Y'all, we got an official meat chopper. We got an official meat chopper. Hold on. Let me show y'all what it really looked like. So y'all can see. I ain't never used one of these before, but I'm about to. Can't wait to make some ground beef. And I can chop that meat up. Look at this. I'm gonna be in that guinea trying to chop that meat up. Y'all see it? Yes. This is gonna come in handy. You're gonna find some of everything on Temu. This right here that I ordered, y'all, is a wall lamp. Like, the room that I'm in right now, I have my ring light on right now, so it's looking bright, but it's definitely giving Doyle in real life. So, I got this wall lamp, y'all, and I'm going to put this up so that we can get some more light in here. And it's supposed to have some cool features, y'all. It's supposed to have some cool features. It's like, I think it's like... You put your batteries in it. It is battery operated. It takes 3 AAA batteries. So, yeah, I'm going to put this up, y'all, because I'm ready to see how it works. Like, I'm ready to see. I'm going to put that thing on the wall. I'm trying to figure out where I'm going to put it at. But once I figure out how it works, and it does come with instructions, of course. So, I'm going to look into this really, really soon because it be so dull in here. So, I was like, ooh, this will be perfect for my living room. So, y'all know we are a party of 5 in here. We are a family of 5. So, Needless to say, the laundry goes crazy. It's always so much laundry. We run out of laundry baskets. I have three boys. Their laundry basket stays full. We need more laundry baskets. It's been a thing I've been saying. I'm like, oh, I need more laundry baskets, y'all. They had me a nice laundry basket for the boys' room. I'm finna take this in their room. And as soon as they get it walking this house, I'm gonna tell them to go put this in their room and go collect all the laundry that's over flooding in the laundry basket that they have. Y'all saw how that dropped apart. Look, y'all saw the packaging. Y'all saw how that was packaged. Y'all saw how that was packaged, right? And then as soon as I open it, boom, we have a laundry basket here. Yeah, I'm finna leave this right on out for them. Tell them to go fill that thing up so we can do more laundry. Because the laundry don't stop. Can't stop, won't stop, unfortunately. While we're talking about laundry, y'all, I went ahead and grabbed this as well. So, we have us another laundry bag. Like, we need it. We really, really need it in this house. Like, because the laundry is nonstop. This is a nice big bag. It can fit a lot of clothes in here. All of our rooms are upstairs, so sometimes it's hard carrying the big baskets from downstairs. But when you put it in light stuff like this, like the boys' basket that I'm going to give them, and then this basket, it just makes it easier to transport instead of carrying the huge laundry baskets down. So I'm excited to use this as well. I need to go in my room and get all my laundry because the boys ain't the only ones with the laundry issue. We still talking about laundry right now. When your girl got to the laundry category, I went crazy. When I seen all the laundry items, I was like, we need it. So this right here, like I said, I got three little boys. And with that being said, their shoes always needs to be washed. And it's always scary, like washing your kids' shoes or washing your shoes, period. And you just like hearing your washing machine get beat up, boom, boom, boom. We got a shoe washing bag, y'all. So we feel like I'm gonna stuff their little shoes. They got some shoes in there right now that your girl needs to wash. So I'm gonna put their little shoes up in this bag. And we're gonna put this in the washing machine. It's nice, it's thick, y'all. It's like double layered. Like the mesh is, it's like thick. I like this. So yeah, y'all, I'm definitely gonna be using this to wash these kids' shoes. I was already telling them. I said, hold on, y'all. They was like, Mom, we need that shoes wash. I said, okay. Just wait. My Temu package is coming. And it came. It's delivered. So, you know we finna wash their shoes. So, I keep talking about all this stuff that we have. Like I said, we're a big family. So, when I seen these, I knew this is what we needed. Like, the weather here in Georgia, it's been a little up and down. Some days, like, it's May now, and it's still been a little cool. But I think it's officially time to put the winter clothes away. Like, they can go away. So, I ended up seeing these here, and I knew I had to have them. Like, it's time to put stuff up. And I don't know about y'all, but sometimes I be a little girl, and I put the stuff in, like, large garbage bags. But now, y'all, I have real life storage containers. I can pack so many clothes in here, and this came as a three pack, and then it has a peephole here where you can see, like, I ain't gotta guess, is this the boy stuff, is this my stuff, like, whose stuff is this? And it came as a three pack, you guys. So this is definitely gonna come in handy. I'm about to start doing this. The kids home, y'all. The kids are home.
What is this?
They're excited, just like me. Y'all, be right back.
5 hours later. All
right, y'all, I'm back. Let's get back into this haul. Y'all, my kids by the bees, and it was like, Mama, you got us water balloons? Yes, baby, I got y'all water balloons. Off of Timo, y'all already know it. It's summertime, so these are about to go crazy. All right, y'all. So the next thing I got is another dish drainer. This is actually one I want to use for my bathtub. Look, y'all. Look at it, y'all. So it's just like one of the ones you just push down in there. Boom. Yes, I got this off of Timo. Like, they have everything. Boom. Let the water out. Perfect. Needed this for my bathtub. Y'all, this is something right here that I actually really been needing. And when I seen it, when I ran across it on Temu, I was like, Yes, I needed this. I've been needing this. This is a knife sharpener. I cannot wait to see how it works. Because I definitely got a couple knives up in there that I need sharpened. So, yeah. Got this off Timo as well. All right, y'all. So, next, I already expressed to y'all how bad, like, the whole clothes storage thing. Like I said, it's 5 of us here in this house. So, I have a lot of clothes to pick up. So, we had the other ones over there. That was a 3-pack. And then we got these ones here. And I can also use these to probably, like, also store, like, I switch out my sheets and comforters a lot. So, this also be a great solution for that. But this is also another storage bag. You can store shoes, like it's nice and long. And I actually have 3 of these as well. This came as a 3-pack. So yeah, the spring cleaning, almost summer cleaning now at this point, is about to go crazy. I'm so ready to get in these closets and declutter, get some of these clothes out. And I have like the perfect bags now to get all of that done. So, yeah, y'all, I got these bags for a very, very, very affordable price on Timo. Y'all, I just want to put it out there that I'm still in the first package. So, I'm probably going to have to come back and, like, give y'all a part 2 and possibly 3 because it's so much. And I don't want to overwhelm you all today. I don't want to overwhelm you all with all of the amazing products that I got off of Timo. So, I'm going to show y'all a few more that we are still unboxing from our Timo package, because I said, baby, you're gonna have plenty of goodies up inside of these packages. So the next thing I have here, let's see. Okay, I saw this and I was like, oh, I need something like this. This is a nice little wristlet. You can put your cards up in. It's real cute, y'all. It's real cute. You put your cards in there, and it's like a cute little bracelet, and it stretches. Y'all see? It stretches. Like, this is so cute. Like, hold on, I gotta run to the car real quick. I gotta run in the store real quick. You don't want to take all your stuff. Like, perfect. I love this. I love this. Also included in this package were these cute earrings. So if y'all know me, y'all know your girl loves her some camo. Like, it's a thing. We have a thing. Me and camo has a thing. We have a thing. So when I saw these earrings, I was like, ooh, I want these. Look at them, y'all. They are so cute. They're super lightweight. They have the print on both sides, so you ain't got to worry about your earring, you know, twisting and then back just like white or something. No, it has the print on both sides, and they are so cute. I love them. I love them. I know I'm going to be wearing these because your girl wears camo very often. And lastly, y'all, in today's haul, I am going to be showing you all these cards. Y'all, I'm so excited to use these. Like, I feel like they'll be a good little party starter if we're having a small little get-together. Or if me and my husband want to just, you know, play a little drinking game. Like, I saw these cards on there and I was like, ooh, this will be fun. But it says, these cards will get you drunk. These are the cards, okay? When I came across these on Timo, I was like, we need it. I've been thinking, like, we need, like, we like, you know, on the weekends and stuff. And, you know, we might have a little company over. Or if we want to just have a little fun. I'm like, this would be a great way to take shots and whatnot. So, I'm excited to use these cards. These are coming out this weekend, okay? These are coming out. And, yes, y'all, I got these on Timo as well. So, as y'all seen from just today's haul, like, Timo has a wide variety of things that they are offering to you all. Like I said, great affordable prices. When I say great affordable prices, like, the whole site is like 90% off of life. Like, like, how did I find this item at such an affordable price? Like, seriously, great, amazing quality, fast, free shipping. Like, the service is definitely top tier with so much to offer. So I'm just gonna let it be known now. I got more to come. Like I said, I didn't want to overwhelm you all today, but just know when I say Temu is coming. The prices are unbeatable. Like, they're on to something right now. So I want you all to go ahead and check them out. Don't be late to the party. I've already shown you all so much. I've already given you all coupon codes. Don't miss it. Don't miss out. Don't miss out. Go down below in the description box right now. Download that app. Make sure you use my coupon code. If you've seen anything that you liked in today's video, my pics will be down below. And yes, let's get into the rest of this video. What's up, gang? Welcome back to the channel. It is your girl, Brittany, and we are back with another video. So your girl is working from home today because of this one right here. Say what's up.
What's up?
Okay, put your seatbelt on. But y'all already know he is now out for summer. I really wish, you know, like, I could work from home all summer. I could. But I like to go to work sometimes, you know? A lot of times I like to go to work. But work from home ain't that bad, huh?
I was chilling downstairs.
I know.
I didn't make one step when they called my name.
That's a problem. When I call your name, you better move, boy. But no, he was chilling and he let me work. See, that's the thing. Like, I could work from home as long as I got my chill kid here. Or even if it's just one of them, they usually pretty chill. But y'all know the twins is definitely... You got your seatbelt on? The twins are definitely needing a little bit more attention. Like, they very much independent. But they still... Mama. They don't want to just chill. They want to do stuff. So, working from home and hanging out with Wealth is like... You know, I'm in my room upstairs working. I got my spreadsheet done. I told you that was my goal, baby. Bye. It's 11:30. Well, probably 11:33 right now. I told y'all I'm trying to get to the job to turn my audit in because my coworker's brother, who catered that good food for us that time, was supposed to be cooking lunch for us today. And I was like, I was saying, I'm on. She was like, girl, you better come up here. And because it's her brother, like, I don't feel, I mean, first of all, I finished my audit, so I was gonna come to my work in when I finished it anyway. But,
mommy,
huh?
It's hot.
I turned the air on, it's coming, baby.
Mine, so I'm the only one who watch TV and don't
get out. Yeah. But I mean, truth be trill, chilling a little bit, it be since still be turned up, since still wanna do everything. Ain't no chill.
Ain't no chill for sincere.
He'll chill for a hot second. And then he be back on it.
He gets a lot of rest, so that's why he don't want to chill in the morning.
Yeah, he be the first one to sleep when y'all get ready to go to sleep for the most part. Unless you really tired, then sometimes you be the first one to sleep. But usually, truth be the last one up. Last one to go to sleep, but since there he'll go to sleep. Okay, baby gets sleep, so he has energy, full energy all day. Like, he be the way at home, he not taking no nap unless we just happen to get in the car. Then he'll go to sleep. I'm like, bro, you ain't want to take a nap that whole time, or he'll wait till late. Wealth be like that too, but Wealth be chilling, so it don't be that big of a deal. But if his brothers here, of course, they gonna be all turned up together for the most part. But they at school, they having croc day, they've been having a spirit week this week. So they had to wear their croc. Yesterday was like pajama day. Tuesday was Disney day, but they wore the shirts. It was just wore like a Disney character or whatever, but they wore
a Disney day.
Yeah, they had like, it was just like in Disney characters or Disney t-shirt. Oh, no, but they had, it was the day of graduation, so they wore proud brothers of their brother of the graduate, okay? That's what they wore. It was cool. And then tomorrow we are going to actually go to the movies with them. They're going to the movies in the morning. So me and Wealth will be joining them on their field trip. And they've actually sent some extra money to the teacher. We walked in after the graduation Tuesday. We walked them over to their class. And Fortune sponsored a pizza party for the class. So Your school has a summer camp. Wrong. Your school got a summer camp.
I still don't know
summer camp
inside.
Mm-hmm. Summer camp is inside. What do you mean? It's gonna be summer account. I talked to Gio mom. Gio's gonna be there. Who's gonna be there? It's a lot of kids gonna be there. There before they start eating. I still gotta do a little tweaking to my spreadsheet. So man, we're gonna go in my office and I'm gonna finish tweaking whatever little last tweaks. I really done, but it's one thing I caught at the end. So I was like, I gotta get to the job. I gotta get here. So I'm gonna make that tweak and then I'll print my audit and all that good stuff. And literally wait around. Hopefully I'm waiting. I don't want to wait around too long, but hopefully I'm like there, like working and everything when it's actually they be like, okay, the food's time to eat, you know. I don't want to be like there late. I don't want to be there too early where it's like, okay, why are you still here type of thing. So hopefully I'm there just there in the nick of time. Hopefully it's ready to eat like at 12 and it's like I say 11:38 right now. So yeah, that's what we're about to do. And I will get back to y'all when I get done. Maybe if I got a plate, I'll show y'all my plate.
You guys, so it's still me and my kiddo, Wealthy Pooh, out kicking it. We're not really out kicking it. We're literally leaving my job. Y'all, what time is it? Y'all remember what time I told y'all I was going? Y'all know what time it is now? 4:12. Yeah, I basically worked a full day. I did work a full day. I worked overtime today, basically. Because I started working at 3 a.m. Yep, and I worked for like an hour and a half.
That's where the monsters
come. Oh,
it's at 3 a.m., right?
Yeah, but that's, I mean, I was up. Because I had fell asleep last night on the couch. Because when y'all took so long to clean up, I ended up falling asleep on the couch. And then I woke up at like 2 something. And went and took my shower and all that good stuff. And then next thing you know, I was like, I'm not really sleepy. I know I need to go to sleep, but I wasn't really sleepy. So I stayed up. It was almost 5 when I went to sleep. So I worked. Literally, I remember I got to a certain point. I was like, okay, yep. It's time to go to sleep. So I know I was going to have to wake up literally in a hot second, but we slept in today. Y'all know, usually when Wealth is in school for pre-K, he has to be there at 8 o'clock a.m. So that's why I be so like, we got to get there at 8 o'clock. I don't be having to be working until 9. And the twins don't have a time. Well, they got to be there before 9:30, I think. But it's usually not a problem. It would never be a problem because I got to be working at 9, you know? I really think it's 9 o'clock, but like I said, still not a problem because I already got to be to work at 9. So as long as they're there before I got to work, they should be good, which should be any day. So yeah, we slept in till like 7. Like the sun was all the way up when we woke up. All the boys were in my bed. Like,
mommy?
Yeah.
This one when you was in my room? Like this morning after your brothers had already ate cereal and stuff?
No. But I was in your bed like at 2 a.m.
No, because you didn't come to my bed. You came to my bed. You wasn't in my bed while I was working. Nobody came in my bed while I was working. Y'all all came because I was working in my bed. So y'all didn't come to my room until I went to sleep, which was had to be like 5 or something. Or like, yeah, like at 5 o'clock. But you did come in at first. I remember because I was just getting in the bed going to sleep. When you came in, I don't even remember feeling your brothers come in for real.
You only feel me?
Yeah, I felt when you came in. But, yeah, y'all. So, I worked, you know, I would say 1.5 to 2 hours. I wouldn't say quite 2 hours because I knew before he said 5, I was like, Brit, it's like 4:40 something. You need to go to sleep. And then I got up, took the boys to school. They were at school. I remember it was like 8:40 when I got ready to take them to school. I was like, I got to hurry up and get y'all to school because I need to be signed into this computer by 9 o'clock because, you know.
Because I was still asleep and y'all supposed to go.
What are you talking about?
woke you up before we took your brother to school. I said, throw on some shorts and a shirt and come on, get in the car. You weren't getting out the car when you got home. You ate your cereal and stuff. But yeah, he missed the cereal the first go around because he did not want to wake up. He was knocked out. So, yeah, I don't know. All I know is that I got back home by 9. I worked all the way up until 11. Like, whatever time I told you, I got in the car, headed to work. And then I got here, ate lunch with my coworkers and everything. The food was really good. I actually have 2 plates over there. I know I told y'all that I was going to cook dinner today. I know I've said something like that. But the way that salmon, chicken, and lamb chop set up, baby, I will not be. I will not be. And plus, I don't know if Fortune going to be back in time to get Wolf to practice. So, like I said, it's 4:16 now. I really want to go home and take a nap. But, unfortunately, your girl has to... it's time for Wolf to go to practice. Like, I'm going to go get Truth and Sincere from school. Wolf's going to change his clothes and or shoes or whatever. And he's going to practice. Like, it's already time for that. So, we ain't got no time. I was like, dang, I was trying to hurry up. But, good thing is, I turned in 2 artists today. That's the reason I stayed at work so late. Had to finish, like I said, tweaking the audit I was working on. And so I did that really after we ate, because I got there, went in my office, sat down for a little bit, and then they say, you know, I heard everybody coming out. Again, they was like, y'all, it's time to eat. Me and Walter Poo came out, you know, we was talking. Everybody sat in the little main, our little lobby area, well, our little area where we used to sit at and eat together. We all sat there, ate.
I am talking about me.
Huh?
I'm talking
about
me.
So they was talking about you? Yeah, he wore his graduation hat inside. He wanted to wear his graduation hat so everybody can know that he graduated. So, of course, you know, when coworkers see somebody kid, everybody like, oh, hey, oh, you know, I just talk to the kids. So, yeah, they was talking to him, and he was doing good. That's my well-behaved kid. I mean, all my kids are pretty well-behaved, but, you know, he talking back. And he wasn't talking back, like, in a bad way. You were responding. People asked you a question, you responded. Like, when people ask you stuff, like, sometimes, you know, kids, they don't want to talk. But I'm like, if somebody's talking to you, you need to answer them. Like, don't just look and just don't say nothing. If somebody's talking to you, say something bad.
Bad or bad?
Huh? Say something back to them. Don't let nobody just talk to themselves if they're talking to you. If they ask you a question, respond, you know? That's rude. But I was saying he was talking back. He was responding. So, got in my office and I decided, well, I didn't decide. I was working my work and then my boss hit up our audit department and my manager. And she was like, y'all, we need this audit done quickly. They're asking about something else that ties into audits. They waiting for this to be done. Can somebody hop on it real quick? So I was actually had just was finishing up my other one, and I was like, I could just take it home and work on it tomorrow. I was gonna call it a day, but then I was like, you know what? They said they need it quickly, and I can like send it to them electronically tomorrow, like once I'm done with it. But I might as well knock it out today. So yeah, your girl turned in 2 audits today. I did my darn thing at work. My work from home day / work from work day with my child. Took my child to work day. It was cool though. We was in the office. I know I got the dual screen, so, and I got like 2 sets of AirPods plus the Air Buds that I got for my work, whatever. So I just needed, for the first part of my work, I was just needing to use one of my screens. So I had turned the other screen to him, and he was had the AirPod in his ear, looking at his YouTube stuff. And yeah, y'all, it was good. It was cool. Went to the snack room a couple times. Got some snacks. It was chilling. Some juice.
Mommy.
Hmm.
And I pee like 2 times today.
Went to the bathroom like twice.
Yeah. I'm 3 because my home I pee.
Okay.
Only 3 times.
But yeah, y'all, just wanted to check in. I feel like y'all look weird, but I don't know. Maybe it's just, I don't know. My child had my phone, so who knows?
Am I hiding?
Y'all, they done put these kids in a tournament for this Saturday. They got their real playoffs that start.
Mommy, you know what the graduation song?
I know you do.
I believe I can fly.
And now they got a tournament Saturday. They need to practice though for their real tournament. That's on Mommy, start next week.
Mommy, what? Make it look.
Get your nose.
But what you say? Right now.
He said what?
Right now.
Why he said that? Why you making that face? What he was saying that for?
To Poppy.
Get your hand out your nose. Stop.
Oh, but why? My why would he say that to Papa, Poppy?
I don't know. Get your hand out your mouth. Goodness. You just said your hand was dirty, didn't you? Where your brother at?
Where?
He can't be with Lance. Lance on the field practicing.
I'm gonna hit y'all soon.
What is it? Mama Louise is here. I mean, cause I'm not here. So I'm Mama Louise.
I'm not my purse over. Just put up at Wendy's to get these kids something to eat. Drop off at home. I don't know why they insist on riding with me for practice. I had set up there because I was gonna leave a long time ago. But I set up there because I was in a coach's meeting for a tournament because tournaments start next week. Oop, they got music going. Get out there. I will share with me. Daddy food. Like I showed y'all my lunch. But I made us some nice plates to go home with. Also, gotta look at everything about the rice, chicken. This is chicken, salmon, lamb chop. Yeah, nice little dinner, okay? Sorry I didn't cook. I told you I was gonna do like a cooking vlog, but maybe it's not the way until next week, or in case I just feel like cooking this weekend.
That's definitely a quesadilla.
I'm going to quesadilla.
Quesadilla.
Hey, Cynthia.
Hi.
Tell Marsha gang, huh?
Was that mommy?
You want to tell Marsha gang,
hey?
My dad was mad. No, I'll take my, touch my food. Yeah, that's a tomato. But hey, Marsha gang. You rude.
Cause the man played with Miss Brittany.
I had to put it on a real plate to dress it up a little bit.
Yeah.
Yummy.